All right, whenever you're ready.
Okay. Good morning. My name is Dr. Charles Leonard. I'm a professor at the Philadelphia Lutheran Seminary in Philadelphia, as well as pastor of St. Mark's Lutheran Church. And I'm communicating today to a strong request, you know, that we support, and I use that word strongly, support the general assistance program, because that's very important to the members of the city and the residents and so forth. We feed many homeless. I just finished feeding the homeless. Our church does it on a regular basis. We just finished feeding about 200 some odd meals on Saturday. And the need we saw is very, 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 very great. And I'm just so appalled, and really I'm afraid in a way to see how many people that will be disenfranchised if this assistance is dismantled. So I plead with you, you know, on a very, very deep, I guess, feeling from my heart, that you please not dismantle that general assistance program. It's badly needed, and I would definitely hate to see what will come as a result of doing away with the program. I thank you for your support. And thank you for taking the time to listen to what I'm saying. Thank you, and God bless.